Three, two, one, go.
What's going on, YouTube? It's your boy, Alito, man, and we here with vlog number three. As y'all can see, vlog number two about to drop. And today, we basically just going to do a day in the life. Y'all see the fit. And chill on the shoes. We going to get shoes in the vlog. Y'all stay tuned. Y'all going to see it as the vlog go. But right now, we in the Ghost / Tavish Estates right now. We in this beautiful home type. You know what I'm saying? I got the Tesla out. You got the Nissan to stay humble. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, y'all
that's
stay tuned.
Car.
For sure.
Car.
Yeah. Y'all stay tuned, though. Hey. Vlog number three should be, as y'all know the process. Well, y'all probably don't know because y'all don't know which day it exactly is or when y'all gonna see this video. But hopefully soon. I'm locking in. I'm doing my consistent videos. And we should have a video dropping in 2 days, I think. Tomorrow. Should have a video dropping tomorrow. Y'all stay tuned for that. And, but yeah, right now I'm gonna just take y'all through basically another day in the life. You know, I got a little fit on right now. I'm probably finna fit up today, probably finna go do something else. But the main thing is for really, well, at least for now, we about to go eat breakfast. And as y'all can see, I got the fit on, but I got the Phazos on. I got the Phazos on, you know what I'm saying? So I'm gonna go get the Louis trainers and y'all stay tuned for that. But, we got a maniac. Yo.
You want extra batteries?
That and my speed light. Just can we take pictures at night?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Can you get it tomorrow?
Want to continue vlogging him?
Sure.
All right. Well, switch. Okay.
Yeah, we serving him. I ain't never been to Cuba, but I'm rocking Cuban links. She say shit.
Don't like the liquor, but
my kids smoke. Yeah, it's a the fire when I take off hell the tire. Yeah, bullets get the flying, niggas get the dying. People get the crying, cause niggas they the
tricky. Got left, I'm a NASCAR Jaguar, fast car drive. Only strong can survive, well, I'm a strong survivor. Always see we in infinity, slide IGA. I just spotted me a on the loose, no way he stay. We got all kind of work, like, liquor to cake.
Y'all, get for the hit, man, my shooter pay.
Y'all, turn up me a runner and go fuck up the city. Why you eating so much jigger? Cause bitch, you get the jigger, yeah. If I say smoke, yeah, they go up the pole. And I always hella out to my, but I came from the old.
And your baby daddy mad, cause I'm always on they ass.
If I wear the other school, baby, I can drop a bag.
Hello, all three of me. Hey, you swerving in the Hemi. Yeah, hello, all three of me.
Hey,
you swerving in the. I ain't never been to Cuba, but I'm rockin' Cuban links. She say she don't like the liquor, but my kids, she wanna drink.
Yeah.
Hey, keep on
with
what I said.
She said she don't like the liquor, but my kids, she wanna drink.
Son, hit me right now. I'm feeling real light skin.
Real deal.
Real take your energy right now. Oh. Hide your kids. Hide your wife. Hide everybody. I'm coming for everybody. I'm coming for daughters, mothers, grandmas. I don't know if I'm in that aspect yet. You know what I'm saying? It really just depends. But aunties, all that. You know what I'm saying? Y'all stay tuned. Because when I pop out, do your homework on me popping out with your auntie. You ain't know that. But I just might do that too. Because you know what I'm saying? I really got no remorse for y'all. You know what I'm saying? But in all reality, apart from the bullshit, I really get no hoes. So y'all just tap in with me real shit. I could use like
a couple hundred followers.
Man, I need a little, like, need a little ride or die type of female, you know what I'm saying?
Hell yeah.
That's really what it is.
Hell yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Really, it ain't even about
okay
the sex or none of that. It's really about, like, having a ride or die female. You feel me? Yo, we in the X6M. Y'all know what's going on.
What the dad
on,
say?
Man.
What the dad
what
say? The,
what? Oh, 200. 200 okay. On the dash. Damn, hold on. But oh, see, look. Tesla Chombi, so you know I gotta speed up a little bit. You know I gotta speed up a little bit, put the pressure on that, but look, twin turbo V8, y'all know what's going on. 6-some horsepower.
All right.
You know what I'm saying? I don't endorse none of that.
Oh my god, he's almost hit that.
Stop the violence. Stop the violence. All that, bro. Real deal. Like, that's what life really all about, just stopping the violence, because it's too much violence out here. You know what I'm saying? But, you know what I'm saying?
Y'all hate this highway.
My nigga already caught me sick, but I'ma shoot a little fast. I ain't just talking out my mouth. I really got racks and rank in this city. Nigga, my girl, my confounds. They'll nigga when I see him, I'm gonna say I'm gonna stay gonna die. Wish I could tell a bitch, we ain't live with no pussy. This shit on the floor when you get out. On the other side, I could've been changed my house. 2, 3,
with 100 rounds.
Wait, no, shoot the kids, get shot. I don't know, man, like, nigga, no, man, I'm gonna be a little bit, 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 I'm gonna be a little my bag on my short rim. Yeah, nigga, been getting to it, I'm just getting over. Still in the hood, I'm a group of my post. Sitting up shopping, day we open. If you want some guys, this shit, I promote it. If you want slime, we probably must go. I got a play, you just gotta be cool. Give me some time, let me put it in motion. And hey, you know that look up the slime of the dude. It ain't number one of me, you nigga bogus. I came to a hotel, no cock.
I'm good. They hoes in a hotel lobby. Dripping, I'm like a 6'8" boss. Like a pop of my shit, I'm a hotel.
Yeah.
Yeah, I get your main bitch spinning like a windmill. So much ice, you walk by, you get a wind chill. Yeah, they come big fool, you know I do a big drill. I ain't do a drive-by, bitch, and did it stay still.
Should I wear them out or should I just put them on?
Just put them on.
Yeah, I should put them on.
I smash it every day like a cool. Million dollars have got me on the moon. I be taking shit down like a T-Mall. All the solitaries do the patrol.
The big C though. Got the C though.
Yeah,
big
oh,
C.
Got the bigger C.
Bigger C.
Yeah. Where the bigger G at?
Oh, we ain't in a rose right now, but that's the spirit of ecstasy. Damn. You ain't see how I snap? Because the little shit in the top. Bro, you don't get it, bro.
I get it, bro. I get it.
Bro, that's cool.
I just want to be cool.
Hey, the motor.
Let's do a music video like this. Yeah.
So look, when y'all tap in with Lito channel, man, y'all get so many videos in one. Y'all getting a day in the life vlog, and at the same time, you gonna get an unboxing. So y'all know, man. So as you can see by my fit, I got the chrome with the denim, but I'm missing the kicks. I got the Phasos on right now, which you can't go wrong with, but you know, I feel like I had to get right for the kicks. So, you know, we definitely went and stopped by LV, and I got me some kicks that I feel like are going hard with the fit. Y'all let me know in the comments if y'all feel like they're finna go hard. But I'm gonna try them on too and everything. Y'all gonna see the flicks once I post them. I might post them even like before this video drop. Who knows? But y'all stay tuned for the Instagram, of course. Y'all know. But I'm about to unbox this right now. I love the fact, like, how it come with like ribbons as if like everything was like a gift, you know what I'm saying? It really is a gift to myself, you feel me? So sometimes you just gotta give yourself a little, you know what I'm saying? A little gift. So right now we're about to hold this one of these. But yeah, I'm about to hold up. Oh, it's not, hold on. Yeah, but as y'all can see, got some black and white joints, some trainers to match with the fit. I'm about to try them on for y'all. I'm about to put them on right now, matter of fact. Pull the other one out. Let's see. But yeah, my these are my friend. Hold up. Y'all know, man. Now let me know how y'all feel. I feel like a little black and white fit finished, you know, the touches. We got the LV in the back. But yeah, y'all let me know. I definitely for sure. Y'all definitely tap in when I post these. But yeah, man.
For sure. Tap in.
I always tap in.